Bye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying.
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess the TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman... I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing along? We'll give you a lyric and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you or else.
And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want to party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just gotta sing along.
I'm super shy.
I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please. Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma!
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song. When you know the words to the song. Sing along, sing along. You can't.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you, too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere.
Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along. Oh no, I just gotta sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma, is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just gotta sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry. I know the answer.
You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma!
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh no, sing along.
Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something. Come on, please help me. Karma is.
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along. Sing along. When did it?
I now pronounce you husband and wife.
If we're husband and wife, then we should kiss.
Okay, I guess, Timmy, but just on the cheek, okay?
Okay, I guess.
I got money? Mommy, today at school, I got money.
Oh, honey, you must have kissed someone. Every time you kiss someone, you get money. But it has to be someone new every time. If you kiss the same person, you won't get money.
So that means I could be rich, but I don't want to kiss boys. That's gross.
Mom, are you feeling okay?
Sweetie, it's cancer. The medical bills are going to be way too expensive, and I'm too sick to work. How am I going to pay the bills?
Mom, don't worry. I'll get you enough money. Bestie, I need your help. I need to kiss as many boys as possible.
Ew.
It's for my mom. She needs the money.
Oh, well, look over there. There's Eugene. He's a nerd. He'll kiss you for sure. Look over there, there's Eugene, he's a nerd, he'll kiss you for sure.
Eugene, I need you to kiss me.
I'll kiss you on one condition. You have to say Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
I'm not saying that. You can just kiss me on the cheek if it's such a big deal.
You do know you get way more money if you kiss someone on the lips, right?
Eugene is the smartest, hottest guy on the planet.
Okay, now say it like you mean it.
No, we had a deal. I said it. Now kiss me.
Okay, don't yell at me.
Yuck, why does it taste like feet?
What I do in my spare time is none of your business.
I got money. Now who can I kiss next? Principal Stevens, wait!
Hey, Brianna, your best friend told me you're trying to kiss as many boys as possible to get money for your mom. I'm down if you are.
But Jason, you're my boyfriend's best friend, and my boyfriend and I haven't even had our first kiss yet.
Fine, if you don't want money for your mom.
Fine, I'll do it. Jason, just please don't tell my boyfriend.
Don't worry, he already knows.
Mommy, I have hearts all over my face.
Oh, you got your hearts, but you only have three. Those hearts represent the amount of times you're allowed to be heartbroken. Every time someone breaks your heart, you lose one of your hearts.
So what happens if I have no hearts left?
You die.
Hey, besties.
Pizza face.
Jake, stop it. You can't sit with us. Everyone's looking at you because of all your pimples on your face. It's embarrassing.
It's just a little breakout. I've been really stressed recently.
You can't sit with us.
Is my acne really that bad? A heart's missing. That means they broke my heart. Hey, babe.
Bro, what's all over your face?
Yeah, babe, what happened?
It's just pimples. It will go away.
That's your girl, bro? She's not my girl.
I'm not. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do. I only have one heart left. I can't get heartbroken again. I know what to do.
Whoa, Brianna looks hot.
Hey, girl, come sit with us.
Yesterday, when you said I couldn't sit with you guys, you made me lose a heart. I can't trust you guys won't break my heart again. You never even deserved it in the first place.
Babe, you look so good today.
I'm not your babe. Yesterday, you didn't want to be with me because I had pimples. You made me lose a heart. I only have one left because of you. I can't trust you won't break my heart again.
I'm sorry.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet John. You can sit wherever you like, John.
Hey, can I sit here?
Sure. Do whatever you want.
Lucky me. I get to sit next to the prettiest girl in the class.
Look, I'm not interested. I can't risk getting involved with another person again.
Hey, wait. Why did you say you can't risk getting involved with another person?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
I only have one heart left. If I get heartbroken again, I'll die.
I only have one heart left, too. How about we take the risk together?
Okay, let's try it then. But just know, if you break my heart, you'll be considered a murderer. Good morning, babe.
Hey, can I ask what happened to your other hearts? How'd they get broken?
My best friends and boyfriend broke my heart because they didn't like the way I looked. You may not notice, but I have really bad acne under all this makeup.
That's so superficial. I would never do that to you.
Wow, you're so strong and muscular.
Thanks.
I want to kiss you.
Brittany, I...
Why would you-
John?
It's not what it looks like. Brianna, she came on to me.
I saw you. You kissed her.
You don't have any hearts left. Brianna!
Good, you're awake.
How am I alive? Where's John?
Who do you think gave you the heart? He gave you his last one. Sweetie, is it time for school?
Yes, I think so.
Sweetie, you need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 8 a.m. It's time for school.
Lunchtime.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is.
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 12 p.m. It's time for everybody to eat lunch.
Except Timmy. It's time for Timmy to be my lunch.
No, Mr. Wolf, please!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry! What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for me to eat you.
Brianna, you need to ask Mr. Wolf what time it is. Hurry!
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 3 p.m. It's time for everyone to go home.
It's time to go home. I'll see you tomorrow, bestie. Stay safe.
You too. Mom, I'm home. I'm so hungry. Mom, is it time for dinner?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 5 p.m. It's time for me to my dinner.
Mom!
Sissy, where's Mommy? It's time for dinner.
She's just sleepy.
Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what? Why is there a timer above my head?
Sissy, hurry. You need to ask. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
Ask what?
What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
What time is it, Mr. Who?
Mr. Wolf! Mr. Wolf!
Uh-oh. Looks like little Sissy ran out of time. It's time to be my meal.
Go away. What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for school. You're late.
I don't care. I'm not going. My mom and sister are gone. What? What time is it, Mr. Wolf?
It is 9 a.m. It's time for you to go to school.
I told you I'm not going.
Honey.
Oopsies. Uh-oh, you got a mark. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Out? Like...
Yes, exactly.
2 + 2. Brianna, what's the answer?
I can't answer it. I don't want to make a mistake.
I know the answer. It's 3.
That was Timmy's 5th mistake. 5 mistakes and you're out.
Brianna, hold this.
What is wrong with you? Why did you give it to me to hold when I wasn't ready?
Chill out. It's no big deal.
No, I can't chill out. I have 2 marks now. 3 more and I'm out.
Giving her that to hold was a mistake.
What? How's that a mistake?
Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks. Was it a mistake? Brianna, if you agree, I'll take away one of your marks.
No, that's my last mistake. You still have 3 left. It was her mistake, not mine.
Hey, guys.
You can't sit with us.
Why not?
The reason Sophie's dead. You let her die so you didn't get another mark.
Why should I get a mark? I wasn't the one who made a mistake. 5 marks and you're out.
You're so selfish. Your shoelaces aren't tied.
Hmm? Why would you do that?
Sir, she made a mistake. She forgot to tie her shoelaces and then she tripped.
What? No, you tripped me.
You're now the school's target. That's what you get for killing Sophie. You're gonna be next.
I may have caved and texted my ex-boyfriend at 2 a.m. that I miss him. He replied with, "Come over." I didn't go, okay? I don't need a baby. This is going to tell me if my ex is the one I'm meant to be with or not. I'm gonna take that as a no. Another day, another charge. What? Mom, I need to borrow your charger.
No, I'm using it.
I'm only at 10%. I'm going to die.
Here, hurry up.
It's not working. Let's try this.
That's the emergency charger.
This is an emergency. It didn't work. There must be something wrong with my charging port.
Did I hear something wrong with the charging port? Hold still.
Hold what? What happened? You made it worse. I'm at 2% now.
There's one more thing we can try. Come with me.
Wait.
Honey, did you just use the bathroom?
No.
Oh no, you aged. You were lying.
You can't ever lie because every time you lie, you get older. Look, I dyed my hair green.
Looks really good. It doesn't look like I've aged. Hey, Eugene, I didn't do the homework. Can you give me all the answers?
Brianna, are you trying to cheat?
No.
Hey, Sophie, I've lied twice today and I haven't aged at all. I think I'm immune.
No way, you're so lucky.
Hey, Timmy, you're handsome.
Thanks, Brianna. That's so nice of you.
And Jimmy, those are really nice shoes.
Really? You think so?
I said so many lies today and I haven't aged at all.
Look in the mirror.
Timmy?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't, but you need to eat medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Sap of wood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins, yes. That's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet, too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
Hummus? Delectable. Red olives, all right. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer, oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband.
Uh-oh, the poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath. All right, everyone, here's your gas masks. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair. The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh, no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace! Keep running!
I can't. I'm out of breath. What? Still alive.
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead. Not everyone. Brianna's still alive. That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive? OMG, you're alive.
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand. Look at your hand.
Oh no. I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face. It's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm. I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
La 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 la. Oopsies.
No.
You can't ever cut your hair. It holds memories. Who am I? Do you remember me? Do you still have all your memories?
I think so.
Everyone, I'm back with the milk.
Who's that guy?
Hey, girl.
Hey, have you seen my boyfriend anywhere?
No, I haven't seen him. Don't worry, maybe he's running late.
Yeah, maybe.
Jake? Bestie?
Brianna! I can explain.
Don't bother. I want to forget I ever even met you two. I want to forget all our memories together.
Wait, what was I trying to forget?
Brianna, please just let me explain what happened between me and Jake. You see?
Explain what? I don't even know you.
Oh, you cut your hair. Do you remember anything about me?
No.
You don't remember any of our memories together?
No, nothing.
I'll fill you in on anything you may have forgotten. First of all, I'm your best friend. We've been best friends since kindergarten.
Brianna, please just let me apologize about-
Shh! Jake, she doesn't know. Brianna, do you remember anything about this guy?
No, I don't know who he is.
Well, you have met him before, but you must have forgot. This is Jake, my boyfriend.
It's nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
I wonder why I wanted to cut off my hair. I must have wanted to forget something horrible.
Brianna, why is your best friend holding hands with your boyfriend?
My boyfriend?
Don't listen to Emma. She's a liar.